Hey, put your fucking hands up, my nigga!
Ah, fuck!
Alright boys, get your gear on, we gotta go help someone. Okay, we're in Cherno, shoot a flare to let us know your location. Sir,
like shit.
All right, in the Tornaris, there you have it, folks. This right here is the Red Cross. They're willing to help you during your purge needs. Now tell them a little bit about what you guys have to offer.
During the purge, we're offering a safe place to stay right behind us. We'll have fires lit all night. If you need any medical assistance, we'll be providing in the tent on my right. And if you need any food or water, we'll be providing the tent on my left. The gates will be locked. If you get here before the purge starts, it'll be unlocked, but from then, you have to come and announce your reasons. If you come armed, we will stop you and make you strip. We are here to ensure that everybody inside the walls remains safe, and we ourselves remain safe. We will not put up with any acts of aggression, and any acts of lethal force will be met with lethal force. We hope you all stay safe out there. If you ever need help, call the Red Cross.
Hey, put your fucking hands up, my nigga!